What's up with you guys? You know what time it is. It is time to get into another reaction video. I am extremely excited to be reacting to this. I never thought this day would come where Ariana Grande and TNT Boys would be together in the same place. I don't know if they're going to be singing together. I don't know if they're going to be singing. TNT Boys are going to be singing. And then Ariana Grande just pops up and surprises them. I don't know how this is going to play out. I'm just very excited to be reacting to this. My fault if I'm talking fast, like I'm rapping like Eminem. But I'm about to be reacting to Ariana Grande surprises TNT Boys for the world's best. If you guys would like to check out the original video, that will be in the link in the description below. Make sure you guys comment. Let me know what you thought about this. You guys are all entitled to your opinion. And subscribe to my channel if you're new and you want to see more content released by me. Hit that thumbs up button if you want me to react to more of TNT Boys and Ariana Grande. And also share this video, you guys. I would really appreciate that. And if you guys got anything that you would like to see me react to, just comment below. I do read the comments. Let's get into it. They got to try to keep singing. There's no way you could ever go. No, I'm not living without you. No, I'm not living without you. They're so happy. Sing it!
Coming to make their dreams come true.
I'm obsessed with you guys. You guys are so incredible. That was so beautiful.
Are you okay?
I wish she was obsessed with me.
Is this a dream? Why
it's not a dream. It's completely real.
Oh my god.
Oh my god. Ariana Grande.
Ladies and gentlemen, the TNT Boys. You can watch the world's best tonight. That's Wednesday at 9 p.m. on CBS. And a massive thank you to the number one artist in the world, Ariana Grande. I'll let you talk. We'll be right back, everybody.
Now they get to conversate with her. Wow. Now I'm sure you guys would like to know my thoughts and opinion about this. Of course, TNT Boys did an amazing job. And I'm not just saying that because I'm a fan of TNT Boys. You guys know, those of you that subscribe to my channel and that watch my videos know that I'm going to keep it completely honest with you guys. If I didn't like something, I would tell you guys no matter what anybody was to think of what I had to say, because I'm entitled to my opinion as much as you guys are entitled to yours. But honestly, I really enjoyed this. I was smiling the entire time. I was very anxious to the point that I was dancing before TNT Boys even started singing. As soon as James said, "Give it up for TNT Boys," I was already grooving and smiling as if they have already opened up their mouth and started singing the song that they were singing. I'm very glad that Ariana Grande showed up to meet TNT Boys. I really hope that later on down the line, maybe in the future, I don't care when, but at some point, I hope that TNT Boys and Ariana could collab together, maybe do a cover song, maybe have TNT Boys come to one of her shows and open up for her, or do a song together, like work on a single together. I think that would be very cool. I think it will blow up. People would really enjoy it because people love TNT Boys and people love Ariana Grande. So I think that's something that they really should do. And I'm going to have my fingers crossed that they do work together at some point. This was a great performance, even though it was very difficult for me to pay attention because Ariana Grande was on my screen. She's so beautiful. Oh my gosh. Whew. And for real, you guys, I thought that TNT Boys wasn't going to be able to complete their performance once Ariana Grande had walked on stage. I know me, if I was performing and Ariana Grande walked on stage, I would probably piss my pants. Like, I don't even think I would be able to complete the song. I would just be like, and then you'll see like a wet spot in the front of my pants. Like, I would be so shocked. I wouldn't even know what to say. I wouldn't even know how to react. Make sure you guys subscribe to my channel if you're new and you want to see more content released by me. Hit that thumbs up button if you want me to react to more of Ariana Grande and TNT Boys. And also share this video, you guys. I would really appreciate that. And if you guys got anything that you would like to see me react to, just comment below. I do read the comments. I will be reacting to TNT Boys on the World's Best Wednesday. I'm really rooting for them. They're one of the competitors that I want to see win the World's Best, and I do think they have what it takes to win. I hope you guys have a great day, night, whatever time it is for you that you're watching this video. Stay positive, stay safe, and stay out of harm's way. I'm out, you guys. Peace.